night, Northeastern spoiled BU's season opener with a 4-1 win across town. This afternoon, the new-look Terriers take their shot at a split. It's the Huskies and Terriers for Boston bragging rights right now on Hockey East on ESPN.
Record to 4-1. The opening Hockey East game takeaway here. Mattis makes a save. Rebound keeps it out as well.
We can see in front of her.
Matibi still possessing, puts it on goal. Martin with a rebound, and Phillips kept it out.
Ditch returns it for Taze. Thompson squeezes away, gets it down low, looks for the give and go. Got it on goal, and Mattis has it underneath the wickets. Now Fulham swims off the wall, gets dropped down to the ice. Phillips can't collect the rebound. It's beneath her, it's loose, and
in
now
the air,
it's not.
Settles well for Lily, into the net for Lily! It was Louisa to Lily, excuse me, and then Phillips with a save, now back the other way for Anderson on the breakaway. Peyton Anderson shot down by Mattis.
Chest this year for Northeastern. Look to jump up into the play offensively. Lalonde with a quick takeaway, gets it to Anderson, scores! Peyton Anderson able to sneak it under the arm of Mattis. And the first goal of the night comes in the third period for Northeastern. It's 1-0.
Sometimes you need to lean on experience, and Peyton Anderson, she is. We were asking, who's going to get it? Who's going to get it? And it's Peyton Anderson. She had the opportunities earlier in the game, and she decided, oh, she's going to finish on this one. Huskies up.
What a start. Can't hang on to the puck. Northeastern gets it back out into neutral ice. Scores! Lily Shannon from center ice. And that's going to seal it for Northeastern. A 2-0 lead for the Huskies with less than 30 seconds to go.
Northeastern did a really good job in this last minute and a half while the goalie was getting pulled.
For my partner, Paige Capistrate, I'm Craig White, saying so long from Matthews Arena, where the final score is Northeastern 2, BU 1. This has been BU 0. This has been a presentation of Hockey East on ESPN.